This is it. Everyone in position.
I got the drones.
GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
That won't be a problem.
League of Shadows activity are pouring in from all over the city.
Hopefully they'll leave after we apprehend Jacob, just like Talia said.
So, no rush or anything, but I can't hold these things forever.
Somewhere that'll force the gun to reload?
Imagine being so paranoid you install anti-aircraft guns on your roof.
Kane protects the entrance to his bunker with the same armor found outside. Only way to cut through it will be with his tech. You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This looks pretty heavy duty, and definitely experimental. Looks like something out of the 80s.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Oh, cool. It talks.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
I better not miss then.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
Get someone's access card, then we can rewrite it for your biometric signature. Heads up, guards inbound.
Perfect timing.
I know we got the reload signal, but why hasn't Delta team called in yet? under attack by unidentified drones. Reload first, ask questions later.
Yes, sir. I'll check in with them when they come down from the roof.
Here we are.
That card won't work unless we rewrite it to match your biometrics. Look for the security station.
Belfry, card's not working.
Were you even listening?
We'll need to rewrite the key card to match your biometrics. Look for the security station.
Yeah, so go try that.
Great. I should be able to access everything up here now. Security always this kind?
You should see it out here.
Employs a network of motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
If they do, you'll have to hustle back to the security console to reset the entire system.
Robin's right here!
say, this is where you'll find Kane's private elevator to the bunker.
This office doesn't match what's on the blueprints. Where's the rest of it? This seems more like it. I wonder what Kane's hiding back here. The globe is wired to the painting. Most globes don't need to be wired to paintings. Kane must watch a lot of spy movies. Armored. Nothing's getting through there except Kane's own tech. All right, laser. Time to do your thing.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
I know. How do I get you to cut, though?
Cutting.
Is there a volume setting on this?
Negative.
Oh, Rob! Catch him!
You're in there, get moving.
When the elevator stops, that's when things get interesting.
Do we have any intel on what to expect down there?
The elevator goes down from the penthouse to some kind of bunker. No clue what's in there.
Elevator goes down. Gotcha.
Watch yourself down there.
Secure elevator breached. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7. Oh no! We've got a break in! Catch it! Die, vigilante!
There's an entire war room down here. It looks straight out of the Pentagon.
Kane must be causing all kinds of trouble.
Kane has intel on every world power, stuff the government might not have. Kane's goons are sure ready to fight. How does he train them?
Maybe they're a farm team for the Talons.
I guess the only way is down. I just found the limits of my keycard access. Belfry, there's some kind of inclinator down here. Any chance someone can remote hack it?
I'm looking at a bunch of inputs. One definitely says inclinator.
That did it.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
They all coming from?
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
Wait. What do you mean, threat is contained? I'm right here! Talons! Yeah. big one. I think so. If he's dispatching talents here, he's desperate.
Be careful. Who knows what he'll throw at you next?
Could be trouble.
Looks like this room controls the building's power. There's a heck of a lot down here for just one building.
Can you cut the power from there?
Pretty sure I'd be trapped down here if we did that. I just need to find a way through. Reactor is like nothing I've ever seen. All fire and toxic gas. That reactor. Belfry, I've reached what looks like a Court of Owls facility behind the reactor. I'm gonna take a look around. Can anyone still hear me? Guess I'm on my own now. Those look full. That's not scary at all. Oh gosh, these Talons are different. Of course they're different. Please stay in your homes, different Talons!
All this trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
Thank you. trouble.
She's one of ours. You're not supposed to be here.
I know this material. Sure wish I still had a talking laser. Crane controls. Seems simple enough. There's gotta be something I can use on the blast door. So these controls are for the platform? I still need those bones. Thank you very much.
Vehicle and weapon system misaligned. Please rotate vehicle.
This must actually fire the laser.
Firing weapon system.
Stop running! Get back here!
Thinking you know what's best for Gotham, but you're fighting the wrong battle. A League of Shadows of fanatics who will slaughter half the city to purify it.
So you're building an army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. but unlike you, they know their place.
You can hear me, Kane, but I'm coming for you.
Of course you'd have submarines.
Your best shot. You get one.
I don't want to hurt you any more than I have to.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard, but you failed me like you failed Bruce. Any other Robin wouldn't have got him killed. Gotham won't accept the court as real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
No one has to. They just have to believe that you killed Langston.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
They're waiting outside, actually. Well, maybe not the judge.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Here you go, Montoya. Jacob Kane. Mostly in one piece.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
In your eyes. These corrupt cops are conspiring with vigilantes to put me away. Catherine! Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
Jacob! Jacob! You stupid, stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Jacob! She's trying to escape, but I'm right behind her.
Stay on her.